Now, the first COVID-19 variant was detected in the United Kingdom in September. In the United States, it has found its way into 36 states, and over the weekend, Missouri health officials reported the first case of the variant in the Show Me State. KRCG 13's Jessica Hart runs down what we know about the variants.
5 months after the first COVID-19 variant was discovered in Europe, that same strain has been detected in Missouri for the first time.
The reason why they're different is that they tend to be passed on easier.
Dr. Cristela Budo is an infectious disease expert with MU Healthcare. She says the COVID-19 virus can only mutate while it spreads and says we'll likely see more variants.
So when the virus is copying its own genetic material, it makes mistakes. And all of our cells do that, but with more advanced cells like human cells, there is more checks and balances to make sure that copy truly reflects the original. Every time they make a copy, there's a change that happens, and over time that change can be significant and the virus can look different than what was originally intended to be copied.
Il Budo says each mutation made when the virus copies gets it closer to becoming something new.
What this means is that there are probably more variants that we will discover. And the more variation we have in a virus, the more likely is that we're going to get to a point where it is a completely different virus, that we have to change some of the strategies that we currently have to combat it. So far, they haven't been different enough for us to change any of our strategies, but that's the real fear.
But Il Budo says we aren't defenseless against these new variants.
As far as we know, yes, they have tested the UK variant with the vaccine and showed that it is still effective. However, it seems that people may just need a higher level of antibodies or response for that to work. But so far, the evidence is pointing towards they still work.
And she still recommends people getting the vaccine, citing evidence of an already decreasing number of people with severe COVID-19 illness.
The goal is not only to prevent people from getting really sick, but also to see a decrease in transmission. And when we see a decrease in transmission, we will see a decrease in the virus's ability to replicate, which would then lead to less variants that we will over time see. At least that's the theory.
Dr. Il Budo says the more people we can get vaccinated quicker, the better it will be in terms of controlling the variants. She acknowledged there is a theory the variants cause more hospitalizations and more deaths, which she says has yet to be well defined.